scrambled eggs, omelet. I took out the eggs in a plate so I can use the electric pan for the rest of the recipe. Onions, carrots, and bacon. Added the kale and the water. And now we're waiting to start boiling so the kale goes down. The kale went down, I just mixed it a second ago. And now it has to boil until the carrots are almost cooked. In a separate bowl, 3 yolks, sour cream, and I love the garlic, so I'm gonna add a lot of garlic. I'm gonna mash it and then mix it all together. Very good. Mix all this and add the broth from there, which I'm gonna do in a second. This is almost done, so now I'm gonna take some of this broth and add it to this composition here. Added broth until the whole composition was almost the same temperature, mix it up, and then I'm gonna drop it right back with everything. Up a little bit, let it boil for a little longer. Oh, it looks good and it's almost done, but I forgot the eggs. Let's hope it's not gonna make a mess. Come on. Ah, yeah, it's kind of hard to film and do this at the same time, so I gotta stop the video right now. It boiled for another 5 minutes with the eggs in it. I might leave it for a few more minutes, but not necessarily. It's basically done. It smells really good, it looks great. So, kale soup in the truck, watching Rush Hour, waiting to get loaded. And then I have to clean up. Look at this mess. I'm not sorry. This is gonna be clean in 2 minutes. Kale soup in the truck with omelet, carrots, onions, eggs, and what am I missing? Garlic. Garlic, very important. Very good, very healthy, easy to make, and I love it.